You won't believe what Kobe Bryant said to Ron Artest when he was traded to the Lakers.
Say, listen, you're coming here to replace a player that was like a brother to me. It still is to this day. So I better not get any bullshit from you. And it was really that direct. And him understanding this is not a place to come in and goof around or to act out or anything like that. I'm expecting you to be extremely sharp, be extremely crisp, and I won't have it another way.